Purdue's Office of Technology Commercialization works to move Purdue's innovations to the public. Innovations like a law enforcement toolkit that provides a suite of electronic tools so officials can analyze high-volume criminal, traffic, and civil data so they can be more strategic in how they allocate resources for their community.
One of my sayings is that, you know, we need to learn to work, you know, smarter, not harder. And that's what the VALET or iVALET system will allow us to do. It'll allow us to pull that data so that we're hopefully in a better position to be in the right place at the right time when some of these patterns of crimes are occurring.
The Visual Analytics Law Enforcement Toolkit, developed in Purdue University's Homeland Security Center of Excellence, provides daily and long-term assistance in planning and mapping of patrol routes based on information gathered about the area's needs.
It provides predictive and proactive analytics that take in data from multiple data sources and brings that into an environment to create a picture of what is the situation like now, what are the connections between these different sources of data, and helps people get a better understanding of the current situation and also what they may expect to see in the next hour, the next day, the next week.
The program also helps individual law enforcement officers with situational awareness by downloading the most current crime information available. This is critical information, particularly when a situation is evolving quickly, as in a terrorist threat or a riot.
How VALET plays a role in providing situational awareness is we merge and we integrate different types of data sets and provide the officers with a portal to explore all the different data sets in a very concise and intuitive interface.
VALET provides other information such as daily weather reports, zoning tracks, and prominent calendar dates to help officers in their daily routine.
VALET is just the next step in trying to speed that information along. It's information sharing. That's where you're going to see the biggest benefit when it comes to fighting crime or keeping communities safe, is using that both internally inside a police department or being able to make some sort of public version of that where people can take a look at real-time crime data to make decisions that have to do with their safety.
Other innovations discovered by Purdue researchers are available for licensing through Purdue's Office of Technology Commercialization. To learn more, visit otc-prf.org.